Okay, boys. Rule number one. No living in a van in Sunnyvale Trailer Park.
J-Rock, you better straighten Panama Jack the fuck out right now.
All right, here's what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Bubbles is renting this van for $12 a month. You know what I'm saying? That makes this motherfucker an income property. You know what I'm saying? Once me and T get power and water going on, then this motherfucker gonna fall under the same jurisdiction as every other trailer up in this ma. You know what I'm saying? So why don't you and that 15 cheeseburger eating Rico Suave looking motherfucker go on, because he ain't beating nobody. Peace.
That's cool, man. That's crazy. Oh, Suave, Rico.
Hang on. Can I get 15 half-eaten cheeseburgers to go? You know what I'm saying?
Order me something too, man. Talking to his gut like it's a person.
Okay, boys, you can laugh and joke, but I win in this situation because I make one phone call to the housing
J-Rock.
Authority, and this van is
out. There's something. Randy is the fashion police. You're being charged $500 for wearing them pants after Labor Day.
Randy's got funny pants.
Fuck clobbering joints, they try to cook for Barb and they fuck up because they're so big.
That's fantastic, Randy.
Thanks, Barb.
You know, I really think we can link this together, Jim.
There you go, Mr. Lee.
Thanks, Randy.
Strict authority of Julian to come and collect lot fees.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Yeah, says you owe 2 months. Want it in cash right now.
No problem. I got lots of cash on me. Fuck. Oh, yeah. That's right. I forgot to put it down here.
Put cash down your underwear?
Yeah, that's the best place to put it.
Frick off!
2 fucking months lot fees right there.
That's bullshit!
Yeah? You want the lot fees? Suck them out of the tip of my cock. How about that?
Would you frick off, Ricky?
Don't fucking touch me.
I fucking had it.
Oh, you want to go?
Yeah, I'm
going to
go.
Let the fuck
right
go.
Now. Boys, would you guys break it up? Randy, let go of him! Ricky, smarten the fuck up, Clovis! It's enough! Julian, I came here to collect law fees, and Ricky rubbed his bag sweat all over my face and in my mouth and asked me for oral sex!
I did not fucking ask you for oral sex. I said if you want law fees, you can suck them out of the tip of my cock. It's a big difference.
I want the friggin' money, Ricky!
What are you gonna do about it? It's the only money I have is still right there.
Did you guys stop that? Jesus, Ricky!
You didn't mean collect them from me, you fucking dummy.
Well, I kinda did, Rick.
What are you talking about?
We need money!
The only money I have is the wedding money, and fucking everything else is tied up in inventory.
Give me the money, Ricky.
Pull up your fucking pants and go collect from someone.
I want the money!
Pull up your pants and go collect from someone else.
This is horse cock, Julian.
Your mother sucks horse cocks.
You're Randy! Boys! It's enough! Frick off, Ricky! Pull up those fucking pants! I need my clipboard! That's it. Guys! Jesus Christ, Ricky! Why?
Hey, Julian!
Why?
This is the shit I deal with!
This isn't over, Ricky.
Yeah?
Fucking lobby sucks. Do some fucking work. Jesus.
Stand down, soldier! You're pointing a weapon at a colonel!
Is that Private Dancer? Private Dancer, lower your weapon!
It's Colonel Dancer! Say I'm a private dancer!
Fuck, Randy's checking his oil!
Looks like he's down in court, too.
Say it! I'm a private dancer! Get your goddamn funny out of me! Stand down, soldier! You're pointing a weapon at a colonel!
Is that Private Dancer? Private Dancer, lower your weapon!
It's Colonel Dancer! Say I'm a private dancer!
Fuck, Randy's checking his oil!
Looks like he's down in court, too.
Say it! I'm a private dancer! Get your goddamn funny on me!
Can't do this, guys. dogs can't do it on some stone.
Man, it's a dirty burger, Sheriff.
I'm not doing it, dog.
You've got to. There's no choice in the matter.
You're going to be hard.
I'm not doing it. Jesus, I'm not doing it. You've got to fucking do it, man.
Take your hands off.
You're going to do it.
Dad, take it easy.
When he does the jump.
He's got to be.
No, he can't be on drugs.
No choice for
him.
Any other time, but we got to do it.
No, that
just
quit.
Fucking do it.
Okay, okay.
Let's see if I'll get out, Thomas.
What do you want, Tuffy?
I'm not here to fight, okay? Randy will not make that jump unless he's high on marijuana.
High on marijuana. Big fucking surprise. Well, don't get it from me, because it's my personal stock. In the captain's cupboard, all right? It's my best stuff. And I'm not giving it to Randy.
Come on, it's an emergency, guys. We just need a bud.
Please, Julian.
Ricky, just give him a hit off this thing so we can get this jump underway, please.
Randy, you're gonna do this or you're just too fucking scared.
Ricky, I just need to get high.
Fuck your sweat.
Oh, shit.
Maybe that's why I'm here. Be careful with that. It's my personal stuff. It's kick-ass. You only need a little tiny bit.
Thanks a lot, Ricky. This is awesome. You saved the day.
Alright, that's good. That's all you need, man. I'm serious. Get the fuck out there and don't understand. We're all high as fuck. Good luck.
Thanks, Rick.
Alright, he's gonna do it!
Look at him. He looks like a hairy robot.
So far apart, he doesn't have that much balance, but when he's in his underwear, you know, he can get like a football player, and he's hard to knock over, that big coagulated gravy hot dog bun bastard.
Fucking talk to you guys.
Randy.
By myself.
Get in the hose, Randy.
Frig off.
You can't just go around shaving people's fucking heads.
It was an accident, Ricky.
Oh, accident, was it?
You better clear over this property.
You're not welcome here, Ricky. You're not Ricky. Welcome. Ricky, this is home invasion, bud. You want to go back to jail, Ricky?
And Bubbles came in with an accident, Ricky. Have some rings, Ricky. Calm down. Just eat some rings. Have something to eat.
Fucking
talk about this. Just don't go crazy here, okay?
You deserve this, Randy, for what you fucking did to Bubbles.
Ricky, Randy!
You like that? You're hurting me. Guess what? You're getting your fucking head shaved right now, because nobody shaves my fucking friend's head.
What are you doing?
Ricky, stop fucking squirming.
Ricky. Get that away from me, Ricky.
That's for fucking Bubbles, Randy.
Are you okay, buddy?
Fuck!
Ricky, now? Open the goddamn door.
Yeah?
Marker time.
What the fuck you doing, Ricky? Stop it!
Ricky, don't make me do it, man.
Don't make me do it. Did you ever hear what you did to this time, Ricky? You know what you did, Ricky?
I know exactly what I fucking did.
Randy!
What the hell did you do? Just came over here to talk. No big deal.
Talk.
Randy made some food. Fucking onion rings are delicious. Have some. Bubs?
You are really gonna pay this time, Ricky. You are really gonna pay.
What are you, $2 for mom?
I don't know what the man he locked himself in the bathroom and he's crying. What the fuck do you want me to do?
Fucking truck tonight! Woo! Plus, we like Ryan and good looks and an incredible body. Perfect man has got a good heart. Sometimes you gotta put other people's interests ahead of your own, Julian. That's a good, wholesome, sexy thing to do.